I want to teach them is how to be a Christian man. And so we talk about different qualities of being a great Christian every day. And on their bandanas, they actually had Hebrew. And so they got to learn a little Hebrew. They had two Hebrew words. One of them was love. And then the other one was a different word that I wanted each one of them to learn. Of peace, kindness, grace, different stuff. And so I challenged them, come on up here, Jeff. So, keep these bandanas and practice what's on there. And then we did something a little different. At night, after everybody else went to the rooms, I got my guys, we did this a little different than the other groups, and we just spent a little extra time talking. And sometimes, one night, it only lasts 30 minutes. The last night, we were in there over an hour. We didn't get back to the rooms until around 12:30. And it was just great seeing them open up and talk and share their feelings and their thoughts and stuff. I know Landon's already shared, so I'm going to ask the rest of them to share a little something that touched their heart. I like hanging out with friends and family. See what I have to deal with.